Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're talking about a pretty common problem with the 6.7 Ford. It's not a huge thing. It's kind of a preventive maintenance deal because most of these trucks are being used for towing. That's kind of what you bought a 6.7 Ford Powerstroke to do. And what happens is that the factory intercooler pipe made out of this rubber material here, once the heat is added to it, especially when you're towing, your EGTs are probably a little higher than they normally are just cruising around. Once that heat and boost kind of combos on this pipe, it ends up cracking out or completely blowing out, which 9 times out of 10 will just leave you stranded on the side of the road there. And with us traveling across country as much as we do, we can't allow that to happen. So we hooked up with H&S Motorsports, and they have an OEM style intercooler pipe replacement. Part number on that is 122008, which is their no tuning required setup. So it's just truly a factory OEM replacement. So what we're gonna do is we'll take off this plastic adapter here, and we'll replace it with this nice billet piece from HS, and has the factory sensor port for it. And the install on this is stupid simple. You pull out this sensor and then remove this hose clamp, another hose clamp down at the bottom there, and truly just replace it in there. There's nothing, you know, obstructing your view or movement of that pipe. You have these two hoses that you can kind of just move out, and the factory one pops out, and this HS Perform or Motorsports one pops right in, and it's that simple, guys. And you won't be stranded after that. If you have any questions, just hit us up or check this part on our website at alligatorperformance.com.